And you can always tell the exact year somebody first got addicted to a drug by the clothing that they're wearing. Once you get addicted, you don't go on shopping sprees. Whatever you were wearing when you got addicted, that's what you're still wearing. You see somebody with a Run DMC Raising Hell t-shirt on? 1988, that's the damn year. That's good math, damn. I don't know what the hell y'all problem is. That's damn good math.